So you have risen to the potential that I first saw in you. A powerful sorceress, worthy of the forces she wields.
You were the one who gave me my amulet!
Yes. And when you both are ready, when you both choose to go, I will return you to do battle with the Darkest Fairy.
But how can we defeat her?
With this. The orb that froze her in time. Fiora used it to turn the Darkest Fairy to stone and imprison her under the sea. When you are ready, call, and I will return you home.
Oh!
It's too late!
There's still time enough. For courage, bravery, and chivalry of the highest measure, we bestow upon Tormund of Meridel and Roberta of Brightvale the honor of Defender of the Realms. We owe you many thanks. Because of you, Altador is restored to Neopia, and Neopia is safe from a most pernicious influence.
The Darkest Fairy, if I may ask. What became of her?
Don't worry. She's been placed somewhere we can keep a close eye on her.